suite.
You die like the rest. You're just lucky.
I win again.
Thank you.
Most unfortunate, that.
Another miss!
You're still in the fight, my friend.
Well struck.
Done!
Not too bad.
Try again.
No quarter given.
got him!
Jebra, you alive?
Alive? These Nyarks helped me, Brock.
Why? Nyarks hate orcs.
They want Harrok, his power.
Orcs and Nyarks not friends.
But Harrok, he bring doom to Cradle of Fire, all tribes.
Tell us how Arag destroyed your tribe.
Arag used power of fire. More fire. Stronger fire. No orc shaman can do such fire. All tribes kneel.
What can you tell us about Arag?
Arag shaman of Red Scar. Never big orc. Arag search in Sunken City. Find new power. Power of fire. Unstoppable.
We'd like to meet this Arag. Can you help?
Help kill Arag, yes. Arag behind Red Scar Gate in Sunken City. Arag and Red Scar, hard to fight. Need all tribes together.
Can we just...
Pardon my Elvish. Just find this Arag and beat the snot out of him?
No. Too many orcs. Too much power.
What is the Sunken City you spoke of?
Elf Town. Old Empire sunk into Earth. Melted with volcano.
A Manicalan city down inside a volcano?
It's the Badlands. The fun just keeps on coming.
What do you mean, need all tribes?
Arag and Red Scar strong. You Nyarks, not enough strong. But with all tribes together, maybe win.
We'll never convince four tribes of orcs to help us.
No, but orcs always want leader. Maybe Brock leader instead of Arag. If you help, tribes follow Brock.
Help you become the new big man in the volcano. You're smart.
We go. Tell other tribe leaders, Brock say all tribes fight Arag together.
Making friends with hordes of orcs. What could possibly go wrong?
If we must, we will.
So it's deeper into the caves?
Heart of the mountain. Sounds charming. I'm in.
I like caves.
Stop. A trap.
What's the flag?
Bloodspear Warriors.
Aren't all orcs warriors?
Bloodspear Chief Edroff, a champion.
So, what's the plan?
Edroff respect only strength. He supported Arok the Powerful. You defeat him in arena. I turn Bloodspear against Arok.
You mean take control of his tribe?
Who else? Even without Edroff, Bloodspear never followed Nyarks.
Nyarks. That's us, just so you know. Probably means piece of...
It means non-orcs, that's all.
You speak orcish?
Enough to know non-orc from piece of...
Really? Oh, please. What's the word? I must know.
Stop it. Just stop.
Brock, alive? Why, Nyarks?
Nyarks serve Brock.
What was that?
Soundcloud have no orcs, just Nyark slaves. Shame.
My Nyarks can beat Edroff in arena.
Ah, I kill all your Nyarks.
Arena challenge. Edroff can't say no.
Who is Nyark champion?
I'll fight you, Edroff.
And I kill you, Nyark slave.
Nyarks.
What was that
sound?
My Nyarks.
Ah!
Arena.
Who is
I'll fight you.
And I...
Wait till the next one.
Bloodspear, your witness. Sun Cloud, not dead. Sun Cloud, Nyark slaves defeat Edroth.
Slaves? Really? Do we have to go along with that?
It's that or fight them all.
Let's do that then.
Brock, Chief of Bloodspear, now! Will anyone challenge the Nyark for tribe staff? Good.
What now?
I stay. Kebra, show you way.
So, do we do the same thing with all the other tribes?
Other tribes different. Not one challenge. Kebra, explain.
Fine. Let's go.
the dead could hear you.
Die like the rest.
Stroke! Another miss! Touché.
Yeah! More coming your way. Whoa!
Struck. It seems effortless. strength. Clearly, you have trained well.
Didn't think you could do it.
This place is, different.
Half Manicalon, half Orc, all crazy.
Another tribe we need to make friends with?
Converting them seems unlikely, so...
Bladefang is tribe of faithful. They worship relics of times before.
Meaning, before the Cataclysm?
I don't think the Manicalons would be friendly with Orcs. They weren't even friendly with their own mothers.
Bladefang shaman built cult with relics. Treats old stones like holy.
Just like the antiquarians. We should introduce them to Halman Summer.
So, what's the trick this time?
The crown. It will impress.
What do you know about our crown?
Ancient power. Feel it. Very strong.
You can feel its power?
Orc shamans can detect magic like you.
Of course.
I know Bladefang Shaman wants something found.
Fine. Let's go.
Stop, Kevra!
Coming in peace with Nyark of Ancients.
Brock! You alive! But your tribe dead!
Not dead yet. Powerful allies now.
Not enough to stop Arok.
With Bladefang, Brock may be strong enough.
He's good, this shaman. Guy burns down a whole tribe, and he sees the signs.
Shut up!
Arok has Stone of Power.
Nyarks have Stones of Power more than Arok.
Bladefang not follow Brock. Yet, Nyarks prove power first. Bring back the Holy Axe of the Ancients.
Can't ask that. Holy Axe is in the lair of Karal Shren.
If Nyarks have power to defeat Arok, then Nyarks can kill Kral Shren.
Kral Shren means Old Queen. Everything's about old stuff around here, isn't it?
Also, beware of Gax.
The what?
That means skinless.
Skinless? Wait, Sorax? They're here too?
No surprise there. They're after the gems too, remember?
Can they impersonate orcs?
Why not?
Anyway, I don't think we have much choice. We'll get your holy axe.
Praise be!
He sounds like Beric Sunblaze.
Don't.
It was a compliment.
So, who's this old queen?
Monster. Strong. Hates light.
What kind of monster?
Do not know. Plenty go after Holy Axe. No one comes back to tell.
Encouraging.
About this so-called Holy Axe, what is it?
Holy Axe was of ancestor of orcs, legend says. Brought from the endless range.
Orcs have ancestors?
Orcs born out from great collapse, from its magic. Ancestors were great warriors from the endless range.
What's the endless range?
A name for the plains of Tirmal.
Orcs were Timarian?
No.
We don't have time for historical debates. We know enough.
Let's find this old queen then.